The subconscious can do anything. Why be afraid of your desires, which tend to come true? People say you have to be careful what you wish for, because they can come true in ways you don't want them to. The power of thought can change a lot of things in life for the better. Surprisingly, many things come true, despite the fact that there are no preconditions for it to come true. Some wishes even come true in an even better way than you could ever imagine. Our wishes, which are destined to come true without our involvement at the moment of recording or dubbing, are in the right flow. Sometimes you can't call it anything but a miracle, and those which are not destined to come true fly by. And even if you can't help it, it won't come true. After a while, we realize that it was for the best. A person has hundreds of wishes that can change from day to day. And there are times when a person has wished for something, but that wish turned out to be fatal. It went into the wrong stream. You have to be careful about what you wish for. For example, when you want to lose weight, but did not find time for sports and proper nutrition, did not eat anything all day, and at night you ate too much. Wanted, get it. We got to the hospital for 3 weeks. And there I got some drops and water, and lost excess food. Analyze all your goals and desires. The subconscious mind helps us to fulfill our desires. But if there is no firm intention to get what you want, a person is constantly hesitating and gives himself a slackness. The help in the implementation cannot like. For example, a person wants to quit drinking, but constantly comes up with excuses and does not quit. And then the diagnosis is announced to him and his wish is fulfilled. He is forced to give up drinking, otherwise goodbye to life. Or he wants to move to another apartment, but is too lazy to look for something. The money he's saved up is spent on nothing, and then fire in the apartment. Wanted or not, you move.